This is Riddy FPV here, and I have a special video. Look at this.
Oh!
This is very nice. Let's see what's in the box, huh? Shall we? That's a nice cock. Look at that. It's dsmx, because I have a spectrum team failsafe, and I think that is a monster fox ear monster camera. Looks pretty good. Look at those motors. Oh, that's smooth. Those motors are nice. Who doesn't like playing with their cock in their car? It's got Omway antenna. It's got an Omway VTX. And I'm not sure about the rest of it. I think there's supposed to be a spec sheet in the box somewhere. What's this? Props and a candy. More parts. Looks like a toggle box. Some something. I don't know. For the props, I suppose. I hate to say I really don't know a whole lot about this. I just wanted one, and I talked to Chris LaRue, and he hooked me up. Thanks, Armattan. Love you guys. Curious about this candy, though. I've heard a lot of people say a lot of different things. About the candy. I shall enjoy this right now. I didn't bring a lunch. It's good. Orangey. Very orangey. It's like synthetically orangey. Sounded like I said a synthetic orgy, didn't I? Well, it's not. The battery strap, thankfully. I don't think it'd do too good flopping around on there. But, I don't know. I'll probably use one of the 2-Dog RC straps I got at the race last week. Let's see, what else? Stickers! Lots of stickers. I don't have that many places to put stickers. Especially since Zorro sent me a whole ton of stickers. Thanks, buddy. Appreciate it. Love you. Sure, I can find a place to put these. Let's see. Quality control, tested, approved. Let's see. What do we have here? Shall we? It's been tuned up. Let's see. Checklist: frame assembly, solder joints, motor bolt tightness, wire length, VTX functions, camera focus, OSD functions, receiver, motor shaft, bearings and set screws, PIDs, flight controller settings, failsafe, that's a good thing. I'd rather not have my rooster fly away. Roosters don't fly. Thank you, have fun. Team Armattan. Special requests? Nah. Or NA. I guess that's NA. Nah. Okay. Cool. So, I guess that's it for what's in the box. I guess I should put these peanuts back in. That's a lot of nuts. Peanuts. Packing peanuts, that is. Alright, guys. Look forward to flying it. Look forward to flying it for you. Keep in touch. Stay tuned.
Peace.
Let's get ridiculous!